aye man so mo din ye papa na biju ko ye ti wo mo asante hene ka ho no kakra 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 ye tumi abon sisi enya ya na foforo ama asomdwe e koso ahodabom na mo busu ko ba kra fa ho mo aye mahami family na se busu ko mahami busu anso kire se wo mso dagbom no wo mso mo ka ho bi pa anti se be ya wo mso wo mo ensha wo mso bi se na be asomdwe mapa e betu abadagbom
Dada yenyina yenim se ya na bia yebebo ni dinsi wonko dia dia ewodagbon no ofri abudu anase andani ebusiemu na abdullahi wotimi dia dia ewo mion ema na andani zu dia dia wasavalugwa ni nyina no ebo kwan mo mo se womutimi dia dia ewodagbon se ya na nanso ni adudu na enim ne se ya na no wodagbon no babe mo toso miensa ni din ede ma miyiri wono dia woka korele ya enu ye krebia ebenzabzugu enu nti wono no wontimi anko dia dia se ya na ewo dagbon ema ni meke chi nyina no obi anyetumi se wo beye ya na ewo dagbon kare na mahama adam wakoni nkrechi amebusiafo atnasia omudi na fe ebusiafo no fa kwenye so echreche ne da wo muni abudu ene andani gates no entem ene di ntia wo matna karaga kwenye no so bese emfie ohani aduo no nie
the two girls have conspired to say that mommy family cannot aspire to the yen scheme and that explain why the family has been sitting tight at Karaga for 120 years. Mami family have sought to reluctantly remain content with the Karaga scheme and all made efforts over the years to be given a hearing by all the kings of Dabo, but without success. We have learned with dismay that the roadmap currently being implemented will eventually take away the Karaga scheme from Mami family and hand same to one of the two gays. This will be a dangerous move by Yana Kobakare Mahama. Second, it will be one unbearable push too far. Mami family is part and parcel of Dagbon royalty. If it is not the case, let Abudu and Adani come out with facts to the contrary. The Committee of Eminent Chiefs and Government surreptitiously complete the unfortunate agenda of the 1980s will be a complete travesty of justice. We ought to have learned a lesson from circumstances then. Fortunately, these are men of integrity and honor. And we expect nothing but even handedness in their deliberations and conclusions thereof. Why is it that for every peace process, Abudu family and Andani families always emerge gainers and Mami family remain losers? It is unprecedented that two brothers can decide that a junior one is not to be part of their father's heritage after their father's passing.
Yeah, trust me now, you call home and see